What's up, everybody? I'm FHR Superoni, and if you guys can hear me some sniffling, if that's even a word, if you can hear me do that, I'm not feeling good. I have allergies because it's allergy season today. But that's not going to stop me from making videos for you guys. Today I'm here to make my first Forza Motorsport 2 video for you guys here on FHRC. I've been recently giving you guys a lot of Forza Motorsport 7, 6, a little bit of 5, a little bit of 4, but never Motorsport 3 and Motorsport 2. So here we are in Forza Motorsport 2. This is actually the oldest Forza Motorsport game that I have in my Forza collection. And I'm still currently waiting for a Forza Motorsport 1. Since I heard that one also backwards compatible with the Xbox 360. So here, this car right here is basically, it's a Honda Del Sol. And you guys may be saying, this is just a Honda Civic. And you're actually right. This one, I remember my dad had one of these cars before, but he had a red one. And yeah, hell, it was a really good car. So anyways, let's go to career, and let's go do some racing. Suzuka Circuit, New York. The New York circuit almost looks like the one from Gran Turismo, Gran Turismo 4, if I'm not mistaken, except the one in Gran Turismo 4 has extra turns, but the basic concept of this map actually does have the same layout, which goes through Times Square. And we got Maple Valley Reverse. Oh, actually, no. This is Maple Valley? No, this is, this is the clockwise motion. Anyways, let's get started. Now, like I said, I have allergies today. Just, you know, allergy season. Can't do nothing about it, but it's not going to stop me from making videos for you guys. And, I also kind of want to ask you guys, if you guys also want to see some Motorsport 3 videos, comment down below on, I want to and say that, make some Forza Motorsport 3 videos or something like that, so let me know that you guys wanted to see this, like old Forza videos like this and stuff like that. And once again, I am still in a, still being cheap with having a camera, my phone camera staring at my monitor. I am not going to be investing in a capture card as at the moment. We are off. Wow, we still got that habit of pressing the clutch button. So we are here on Suzuka Circuit in the East Circuit layout, basically. And pass through it, and then here in Tegra, kind of. Forza Motorsport 7, this track is the only Japanese track, or this is the only track, this is the only circuit environment that takes place in Japan in Motorsport 7. Motorsport 6 and Motorsport 5 doesn't even have any of that. So at least they have some Japanese, at least they have one Japanese circuit in Motorsport 7. Which is kind of unfortunate because Motorsport 4 was the last Forza Motorsport game to have a Twin Ring Motegi. Celica. pit maneuver by a Volkswagen. Past the Golf, coming into turn two. Pass up the Celica. There you go. And I believe this is my last lap right here. And oh, yeah, it is actually my last lap, if I'm not mistaken. Okay, that was bad right there. Hug that turn. There you go, Matt. That's much better right there. There we go. Not too bad. Coming inwards. Okay. It's not the greatest, but it's not bad either. Trying to follow the racing line here. Go the gas. Yep, that's the last one. And the race is done. Want one more race? Alright, just for you guys. Okay guys, this is the next race. We're here in New York. Despite having my camera staring at the computer screen, I must say that actually has really decent quality. I mean, the audio quality is not going to be the greatest, but it's like whatever. Oof! There goes the Integra. I thought that first one was really. I could barely hear my engine. Gas, slow down. This is actually my second attempt of making this video on this, well, at least on this track, because I crashed at that turn. Okay. Through Times Square once again. That is interesting. There is a billboard advertisement of Nissan Sentra. Yeah, there's like a lot of Nissan Sentra advertisements up here in New York. Which is weird, but I mean, it's. I guess the Sentra is a popular economy car, I guess, I don't know, compact sedan, back in the early 2000s. trying to pass up the Celica. Assuming this is my last lap. If this is my last lap already, I would already win. Or at least take over third place.
About time.
So the Celica. I don't think I have any chance to keep up with those guys. Like I said, if this is already my last lap, I mean, I don't think I have a chance to get them. Their cars are slightly faster than mine. At least the cars mostly in this pack.
Place, not too bad.
Yeah, those guys are B classes, so I'd be surprised if I didn't keep up with them, but nah, this is the best I could do for these videos. But anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoyed that Forza Motorsport 2 racing video, and there'll be lots more to come. And if you guys want to see some Forza Motorsport 3 video, just comment down below and say, hey, I want to see some Forza Motorsport 3 videos, and I promise I'll give you guys that. As of now, I'll talk to you guys again soon.